I wasn't brought up to be a sex symbol, nor was it in my nature to be one. The fact that I became one is probably the loveliest, most glamorous, and fortunate misunderstanding.